A Georgia man is in the Tulsa County Jail accused of sending nude photos of himself to a girl he thought was 14 years old. Police say 38-year-old Jeffrey Philip Miller was actually talking with a detective. Investigators say Miller wanted to meet in Tulsa for sex and sent graphic messages detailing what he wanted to do. He was extradited from Georgia and is facing several sex crime charges.